Good morning, children. How are you all? It's me, your Musfira ma'am, English teacher in grade 1. I hope everyone are fine and safe at home. Listen and obey your parents to have a healthy life. Okay, dear children. Your Musfira ma'am came with another new section of new lesson. Okay, so before going into a new chapter, why can't we revisit our 26 letters with the sounds? Then are you ready, my dear children? But I have one request to my sweet little children. You should say with me. Then only you can improve the sounds of each letter very easily, so it will help you to read out the words and sentences from your textbooks. Okay, dear children? Then are you ready? If you are ready, then let's get started. Okay? Ready? You everyone should say along with Musfira ma'am the sounds of each letter. First, I will tell the letter, follows with sounds. Okay? Ready? Yes. 1, 2, 3. Let's get started. A, A. B, B. C, C. D, D. E, A. F, F. G, G. H, H. I, E. J, J. K, K. L, L. M, M. N, N. O, O. P, P. Q, Q. R, R. S, S. T, T. U, O. V, V. W, W. X, X. Y, Y. And Z, Z. These are the sounds for each letter in our alphabet. Okay? So my dear children, practice at home every day. Those are from the kindergarten and those are newly admitted to the grade 1 also. Please practice every day the sounds of each letter. Definitely, this will help you to read out the words, sentences from your textbooks easily. Okay, dear children? Then shall we move on to our today's portion? Yes. Before getting to today's class, shall we revisit our last class? Yes, I think everyone is interested to revisit our last class. Ready? Yes, what was our last class? It was about what? It was about something like a story? Yes, last class we went on through one beautiful story. Everyone likes to hear the story, right? Yes, and what was the name of that story? Achoo, Ms. Kramam forgot it. Tell me. Can anyone tell me what was the name of our story, boys and girls? My butterflies and honeybees. Please, come on. A bit louder. Is it my chocolate? No. Is it my car? No. Then what was the name of our story? Yes, I can hear it. A bit louder. Very good. Fantastic. What was the name of our story? My balloon. My balloon. I think by this time everyone knows the spellings of my balloon. M, ya, my balloon. B, a, l, l, o, o, n, balloon. This was the title of our story in our last class. What was happening in that story, my dear children? Yes, come on, tell me. Who was the main character in the story? Of course, a boy with a balloon. What was the color of that balloon in the story? Red. R-E-D. R-A-D. D. Red. Okay. Everyone likes to play with the balloon. Like that same wise, that boy also likes to play with the balloon, right? But can he play with the small size of the balloon? No, then what he did? He blows into that balloon. He blows into that balloon. And what was the size of that balloon at that time? It was looking like a cherry. Yes, first it was looking like a cherry. When C comes with H, then the blend sound gives you with Ch. Okay? Ch, A, R, R, yeah. Cherry. So first, the size of the balloon was in cherry size. Okay. Can he play with a cherry sized balloon? No. He need a help. So he went to whom? He went to his pa. Who is pa in our family? Our brave and courage father is our pa in our family. So he went to his pa. And what he had told to his pa? Pa, please blow into this balloon and make it into big so that I can play. So he asked pa to blow into it. Pa also do the same. What the size? After cherry, it is changed into tomato. T-O-M-A-T-O. After getting a help from his pa, the size of the balloon, now it is like a tomato. No, that boy is not happy with the tomato, right? With the size of tomato. Can anyone play with the size of tomato balloon? No. So what he did? He went to his ma. Who is ma in our family? Our sweet, lovely, caring mother is our ma in our family. So he went to his ma and he asked ma to blow into balloon and make it into a bigger size. So ma also tried to blow into the same balloon and thus it changed the size into, yes, tell me, into a, everyone likes, yes, correct, apple. A, p, p, l, a. Okay, apple. Was the boy happy with an apple sized balloon? No, he's not happy at all. Then he went to whom? He went to his grandpa, who is with white hair in the story, right? Grandpa. So grandpa also helped him to blow the balloon. So grandpa blowed into it. From tomato, from apple, now it is changed into a pumpkin size. Help from his grandpa, now the size of the balloon is changed into a bigger size. Which size? Pumpkin size. Oh my god, it's something like a huge big size, right? It is actually big, in more enough to play, but this boy is not happy with that and he again went to whom? Okay, can you find something? I forgot to write pumpkin. Yes, come on, tell me the spelling of pumpkin with the help of the sounds. Yes, correct. P, A, M, P, Pump, Kin, Kin, K, E, N. Can you see this, my dear children? This chart is hiding. Can you see the spelling of pumpkin? Pumpkin. Okay, after getting the help of grandpa, now the size of the balloon changed into a big, huge pumpkin. But this boy again went to whom? Went to his grandma, who is wearing specs in the story. So he told to grandma, grandma, please blow it much bigger. Please. The grandma also blowed into the balloon to make it a bigger size. But oh my god, what happened? It is got bursted. It got bursted. So because of that sound only, everyone realized the balloon got bursted. It got pops. It got pops. Boy realized his mistake. Because of the huge big size only, the size of the balloon got bursted and he became sad, right? But when he became sad, everyone in the family also became sad. But he realized, when I am happy only, in my family everyone be happy. So he started laughing and everyone now are happy with the boy. Okay, this was happening in our story in our last class. The name of our story was My Balloon. This was happened in our last class section. Okay, I hope everyone understood the story and practiced those keywords in the notebook. And thank you my dear children, because most of the children, they have sent through WhatsApp their worksheets, four line works, everything. Really thank you a lot. And I have a special thank to parents also, because for helping your lovable children and my dear students. Thanks a lot, my dear parents, for helping our children to do their works in the four line notebook as well as in the worksheets. Okay, thank you. Okay. Now, shall we move on to today's portion, today's chapter, today's section? It is something quite interesting. Okay. Yes. Can you find something on our board which is not same in the last class? Yes, one chart is hanging here. One chart is hanging here with 26 letters in the chart. Yes, everyone can see this chart, my dear children. Yes, so what is there in the chart? We have written letters in the chart. Letters in the chart. Okay, something is today's class is related to this letter. Okay, then shall we move? Yes. Before moving to today's section, shall I tell you one cute little story? I know everyone love to hear the story because the story helps you to understand more easily today's about today's class. Okay, then dear children, shall we? Are you ready? Then if you're ready, then let's get started. Okay. Once upon a time, in a village, there were 26 siblings lived. Once upon a time in a village, there were lived 26 siblings. What do you mean by siblings, my dear children? Siblings are brothers and sisters. We together call it as siblings. Okay. So once upon a time in a village, there were lived 26 siblings. How many siblings? 26 siblings. So how many letters are there in the alphabet? The same 26 letters. Okay. What is happening in the story? Out of this 26 siblings, 5 siblings are used to live with their grandpa and grandma. Out of this 26 siblings, 5 siblings. Who are those 5 siblings? A, E, I, O, U. These are the 5 siblings are used to live with their grandpa and grandma. Okay. The rest of the 21 siblings are used to live with their ma and pa. The rest of the 21 siblings are used to live with their ma and pa. So now you understood this short story, my dear children. Out of this 26 siblings, that means out of this 26 letters, 5 letters we call it as vowels. 5 letters we call it as vowels. Which are those vowels? Which are those vowel letters? A, E, I, O, U. These are the letters we call it as vowels in the alphabet. Okay. The rest of the 21 letters we call it as consonants. We call it as consonants. Okay. Now shall we do this in our chart? Will you help me? My dear children, everyone should say from there which are the letters, vowels from this chart, in this given chart. Accordingly, Musfira ma'am will mark the vowels in the chart. Okay. So let me tell you once again. In 26 letters in the alphabet, there are 5 letters are vowels. Which are those 5 letters? A, E, I, O, U. These are the letters we call it as vowels. And the rest of the letters we call them as consonants. Okay, dear? Understood? Yes. Shall I rub it this? Yes. Okay. Come on, once again. All boys, please tell me. Girls, I'll give you another duty. Okay, boys, come on. Which are the letters in the vowel? Which are the letters of vowels in the alphabet? Bit louder, I can't hear you. Louder. Yes. A. Correct. E. Yes. I. Fantastic. O. U. Very good, my dear boys. Now, girls, you have a turn to tell. Now, tell me the sounds of this 5 vowels. What is the sound of letter A? Yes, louder. Correct. Ah, ई ए, आई ई, ओ ओ, यू आ, and these are the sounds of this letters too. Thank, very good children. I know that my children, everyone knows now sounds of each letter. Okay, so tell me once again, which are the letters are vowels in the alphabet? Come on, bit louder. Which are the letters are vowels in the alphabet? Vowels. Tell me. A, E, I, O, U. See all of you? A, E, I, O, U. Now all of you say hi to these vowels. My dear boys and girls, come on, all of you say hi to these vowels. A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowels in the alphabet. Okay, dear children? Okay. Now, shall I sing you one song? Yes? Regarding with these vowels, Muskira ma'am got one beautiful song. Are you ready? You should sing with me. First I will sing, then later on you can sing with Muskira ma'am. This will help you to remember these vowels forever. Okay? Ready? Yes. Vowels of the alphabet, I know them all by name. Oh, A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. I know them with the sounds. Vowels of the alphabet, I know them all by name. Oh, A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. I know them with the sounds. I think everyone like this song. You like this song? Yes, then come on. Shall we sing together? Yes, ready? 1, 2, 3, start. Vowels of the alphabet, I know them all by name. Oh, A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. I know them with the sounds. Vowels of the alphabet, I know them all by name. Oh, A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. I know them with the sounds. So these are the vowels in the alphabet. Okay? Yes. Now tell me, my dear children, to mark the vowels in the chart. Yes, ready? Okay. Where it is A? Is this A? No. Then which letter is A in the given chart? Is this? Yes, very good, fantastic. So shall I put a tick or a circle? Shall I put a tick on that? Yes. Yes. The next one. After A, which letter comes in the vowels? See my hand. Which letter is coming? E. Where is E? Tell me a bit louder. I can't hear you. Yes. Yes, excellent. This is E. Next, after E, which letter comes? I. Where is I? Oh my God, I is missing? No, I is there. Yes. Next, O. Where is O? Octopus. O. Where is O? Is this? No, it's Q. Then, is this? Yes, excellent, my dear children. Next, at last, you, umbrella, you, where is you? Here it is. Now you understood, my dear children? These are the vowels in the alphabet. Okay, which are the letters in the alphabet? Vowels, tell me. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. So these are the vowels. So once again, hi to these vowels. Hi. Hi, my dear children. How are you all? My name is Vowels. Yes. Hi, Vowels. These are my children listening to you. Okay. Yes. So once again, tell me, what are vowels? A, E, I, O, U. Once again, A, E, I, O, U. Once again, say with Musfira ma'am. A, E, I, O, U. Yes, what's the sound of letter A? A. What's the sound of letter E? A. What's the sound of letter I? E. What's the sound of letter O? O. And what's the sound of letter U? R. These are the sounds of these letters too. Okay, so these are the vowels in the alphabet. So this is our today's class. And these vowels we shortly write it as V. The short form of vowel is V. And rest of the letter, what we call it as? Consonants. Yes, that we write it here. C. Here also C. So C, V, C, words. So today what we are going to see from this, the help of these vowels and consonants, C, V, C, words. What do you mean by C? Consonants. V, vowels. And again C, consonants. This C are 21 siblings who used to live with their in the story? Yes, Pa and Ma. The vowels, the five siblings vowels used to live with whom? With their grandpa and grandma. Okay children, now you understood that small story. With the help of that small story, I think you can make out the difference, the vowels and consonants from the alphabet. Okay dear children, so in grade 1 you have only this much. You have this much only to know what are vowels and what are consonants. What are vowels? A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowels in the alphabet. The rest of the letters are consonants. Okay, regarding this, shall we do one worksheet? Yes. Yes, accordingly you have to do the worksheet and send it to me in WhatsApp. Okay, many children are doing their work. Excellent job. Go ahead. Please parents, you also kindly help our children to do complete the works. Okay, yes. I think by this time everyone has the workbook with you. Okay, this workbook is your worksheet. Whatever work I am giving, please kindly try to finish off accordingly. If you have any doubt, you can call me or message me to clear your doubt. Okay, dear children? Yes. Now, shall I remove this vowel with your permission, my dear children? Yes? Okay. When I am removing time, you should tell. Say it, okay? Tell me. Come on. A bit louder. Yes. A. I. A. Once again, someone made mistake. Come on, yes, don't make a mistake. A, is it I? I heard someone telling I and I also did it the same. No, dear children, tell me properly. A, shall I remove it? A, okay. Is it I or E? E. Okay, I, okay, oh, okay, U, okay. So I removed all these vowels from my fingers. And you know one thing? I have beautiful flowers in my hand. See, can you all see these flowers? These are the flowers to welcome our vowels. Yes, these are the flowers came to welcome our vowels in today's class. Very nice, right? Yes, see, this flower has come to welcome A. Shall I drop it like this? A. E. I. O and U. So these are the flowers, they came to welcome our vowels. Now shall I show you? My dear children, can you all see this vowels clearly? Yes, so this flowers came to welcome our vowels. So this flowers also knows that something going to be new happening in today's class. So everyone should know these vowels in the alphabet. Okay, so tell me once again, what are vowels? A, E, I, or you. Fantastic. Excellent. Once again, same atmosphere, ma'am. Come on. A, E, I, O, U. Marvelous. Very good, my children. Keep it up. Okay? Yes. Now take your workbook. Turn the page. Turn to the first page. Okay? Can you see some difference in this? It is not like our previous class worksheet. Mustafa ma'am has done something in this, right? What it is? To make you more understand about the vowels, I did it small work in this. What it is? Yes, I have given blue color on the vowel letters. I have given blue color on the vowel letters. Can you see that? Yes, see? A, E, I, O, and U. These are the vowels in the alphabet. Again, A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowels in the alphabet. I think by this time my children understood what are vowels in the alphabet. Which are the letters or vowels in the alphabet, my dear children? Come on, tell me. A, E, I, O, U. Okay, then shall I give you one work to you? As Musfira ma'am did this, you should also do this work. Okay? I know that everyone likes to color. Right? Okay. So what you want to do, just turn the page. Okay? Here also you can see the same letters, but nothing but they are in capital letter. It's not a matter. What you want to do, you can color A, E, I, O, U vowels from the given alphabet. Like as I did. Okay, you can give any color. Here it's up to you. Okay, it can give. Okay, shall we give red color? What we see in the balloon, in the story balloon, red color balloon, right? Yes, then shall we give red color to this? Okay, then my dear children, you have to color red. You have to color red in all this vowel letters. Okay, dear children? A, E, I, O, U. Then again, A, E, I, O, U. So these are the vowels. What are vowels? A, E, I, O, U. So you have to color it with red and send it to me. Okay, dear children? Very good. Now, okay, I got many worksheets from my children. Very good. Well done. Keep doing. Okay? Yes. Today's exercise, the five vowel letters. Okay, you don't need to cut this. I'll tell you what to do. You just follow the instruction and do it. Okay, my dear children, parents, please kindly help them. Yes. The five vowel letters. In fox box, can you see one word? What it is? Bag. What it is? Bag. B, A, G. Bag. Next one. Beck. B, E, G. Beck. Big. B, E, G. Big. Very good. Bog. B, O, G. Bog. Bug. B, O, G. Bug. Tag. T, A, G. Tag. Log. L, O, G. Log. Leg. L, E, G. Leg. So these are the words given in this worksheet. What you have to do is, you just take your pencil. Okay, with the help of that pencil, what do you want to do? You just circle the vowels in the given words. Understood, children? I'll show you. I'll show you. See, first letter was bag. B, A, G, right? This is given in one box. Yes, yes. Now what you want to do, my dear children, you just take out your pencil. Okay? With that pencil, you just circle the letter vowel in the given word. Which is the vowel in the given word? Is it B? No, it is a consonant. Okay. Is it A? Yes, A is our vowel in the given word. So you have to circle A. Okay. And G is consonant. This is what we call it as CVC words. Like this, you have to do all the words accordingly. What you want to do is just take out your pencil and circle the vowels in the given words. That is enough. Okay? It is more than enough that I can understand from that you all understood the vowels. Okay, dear children? So what you want to do is take out your pencil, take this page number 13 and circle the vowel letter from the given words. Bag, A, like that. Bag, which letter comes? Tell me. Is it B is a vowel? No. Is it G is a vowel? No. Then which letter, my dear children? Yes, E. So what you want to do? You have to circle the E in this book. In this word, in this book itself. No need to tear this page. Okay, you just do as I instruct. Okay, my dear children? Do with the pencil, circle the vowels in the given words. I hope everyone understood now what are vowels. Come on, once again, shall we tell what are vowels? A, yes. E, yes. Come on. I, fantastic. A, E, I, O, U. So these are the letters, vowels in the alphabet. Okay, dear children. So you can circle these vowels and send it to me in WhatsApp. Okay, so then shall I give you one small work in your four line notebook? Everyone has a doubt asking whether to use a four line or two line. For an English, my dear children, you are requested to use four line notebook to improve your handwriting and many cases. Okay, so please use English four line notebook. Okay, in your four line notebook, I'll give you one work. A cute work. Shall I give you one work? I know my children, everyone loves to do a work, right? Yes. Shall I erase this? What you want to do is, like Musfira ma'am did in my finger, A, E, I, O, U, you should also draw in the English notebook. How? You can place your hand on the notebook. Like this, you can draw your palm. Okay, and what you want to do, you have to write it here. A, E, I, O, U. Okay, you have to write it in your English notebook like this. It's a small work. I know everyone likes to do this work. You just keep your palm on your notebook and draw it and write it vowels on that and you have to send it to me through WhatsApp. Okay, my dear children? Yes, okay. Take out your English content book. I'll give you small work. Today, you have to read the page numbers 2, 3. Okay, I'm just giving you a reading skill practice. Okay, if we read every day like the small sentences, definitely it will help you to read out the sentences very clearly in future upcoming classes. Okay, so today's homework is, one is in worksheet page number 30. Homework, worksheet. Page number 13. And the second work is draw a palm in your notebook and send it to me. Then read page number. Read page number 2, 3. 2 and 3. Okay, we'll begin off, start off with small sentences. Okay, definitely make you to improve later. Okay, I'll help you how to read the sentence. Listen to me carefully. I have have a red, R-E-D, R-E-D, red balloon. I blow into it, blow, blow into it. Okay, you have to always keep this finger on this line and you have to go for a practice. Okay, next page. My, my balloon, looks, looks like, like a cherry. My balloon looks like a cherry. Okay, my dear children, practice this 2-page reading. Okay, beginning stage, this 2 pages enough. Okay, dear children, practice. My dear parents, kindly help our children to read this sentences. And if you have any doubt, you can message me or call me to my personal number. Okay, dear children, you have to practice all those keywords in your English notebooks. Which are those keywords? Come on, tell me. Yes. Grandpa, very good. Grandma, fantastic. Pa, wow, excellent. Ma, okay. These are the keywords we learned from the textbooks, right? Here it is. Family, grandma, grandpa, ma, pa. Okay, this you all have to study and practice it. Okay, dear children. So, and you can make many words in CVC also. It is not necessary, but at present you have to know the vowels only from the given alphabet. That also you have to write in your notebook. The fourth homework is, in your English notebook, what you want to do is, you just write vowel letters. Which are our vowel letters? Come on, tell me. A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowels in the alphabet. So this you have to write it in your English notebook like this. Okay? Like as you did in the last class. Okay? You have to memorize these vowels in the given alphabet. Okay? A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowels in the alphabet. Which are the letters in the which are the letters of vowels in the alphabet? Tell me, what are vowels? A, E, I, O, U. Okay, then shall we wind up today's class by singing our song? Yes. Then are you ready? Shall we? Come on, my dear children. All of you stand. Yes. Ready? Start. Come on. Vowels of the alphabet, I know them all by name. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. I know them with the sounds. Vowels of the alphabet, I know them all by name. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. I know them with the sounds. Okay, dear children, practice this song to remember always this vowels in the classes. So this is all about your today's class. So practice at home. I'll tell you once again what are homeworks of today. Worksheet, page number 30. You have to just circle the vowel letter with a pencil. Okay? Then second, draw a palm in your English notebook and mark it out with A, E, I, O, U. Okay? Next one. The third homework is read page number 2 and 3. A short, A very short sentence. Kindly practice. My dear parents, please kindly help our children to read in the beginning stage. Okay. Then fourth homework is our main thing in today's chapter. What it is? Vowels. Like this, you have to write it on the top in your English notebook, and down you have to write like this: A, E, I, O, U. Okay, write it full in your English notebook and send it to me. Okay, dear children, I hope everyone understood about today's class. Kindly practice at home all this what I have taken in today's class. And if you have any doubt, please message me or call me. I'm here to help you, my dear children. Thanks a lot. Thank you for listening to my class. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Take care and be safe at home. Listen and obey your parents. Okay, dear children? Bye-bye.